Welcome back to Dweller Studios. Stupid glasses on already. Gonna start painting these Warlord dudes. Warlord, late Roman veterans. Let's see. I'm gonna be using only the War Paint Fanatics paint set, mega set. I gotta be quiet because it's like 3 in the morning. My apartment right there, so I gotta be kind of quiet. I'm probably just gonna show the paint, show the paint, try to be quiet. So that's what this video is gonna be. Bearing on one. Topaz on the other. Stomach is gurgling. Ugh. Okay, that's topaz. Dang good, I like it. Nice color. Topaz, this dude. Two barbarian on this guy. Way too much water in here. A little more paint than that. definitely gonna have to go over this one again. I didn't get the right combo of water and, or medium and paint. It was a little thin, but this one almost didn't need any thinner at all. I put way too much or something. Can't get it to cover. But their coat will be fine. I think it'll be good once I get another coat on there. I wouldn't have put so much medium and water in there. It'd have been fine. Didn't like the first one, but anyway, there's barbarian flesh, but I can't even tell. It's pretty light. Didn't go on too great. Let that dry and then do it again without medium or very little. Okay, let's put these back. I'll leave barbarian out for now. I'll leave them both out for now. Medium again. What do we want to do next? And these guys are almost all armor, and there's not much else to them. Guess we'll do the armor. Plate mail metal all over that armor. And sword. That's probably not supposed to be metal, huh? Whoops. And let's go back over that. I'm not awake yet. Just woke up, painting the wrong thing. Oh boy. Paint the skirt metal. Maybe it is supposed to be metal. I don't know. I don't think so, though. Not used to painting this Roman armor. Used to painting the older one. Gotta figure out what's what here. Usually do the Republic ones lately, but a little bit different. Looking pretty good though. So there's cloth underneath there. You can see a little more of on this guy. First guy's almost all metal. He's well armored. A little more, a little bit. Here we go. Get used to the water to paint ratio or medium to paint ratio that I like. Sinks into the grooves, but it doesn't go on too lightly. Going good. Really cool once it dries. It's cool looking metal paint. Kind of a little bit of a texture to it, I think. Or my miniature does. I don't know. Did put some undercoating on. Sword. Moment. Helmet's got a lot of different little sections and raised and lowered areas. Not the easiest ones to paint, that's for sure. They're cool, but they're hard to get the paint down into. Don't really work at it. Not leaving pools of it anywhere. I should use a different brush. Kicking this brush's ass. I got hundreds of these though, so it's all good. Metal plus chewing it up by pressing down to get in these little nooks and crannies. Really taking its toll. Alright. I guess it. I got hundreds of these junkery brushes. Okay. This guy's flesh again. We're getting up to 3-1 already. Done like 3 colors. 2 colors of skin and metal. I need to get the sweatshirt off. It is killing me again. Go next. Absolute oil fest in here. It's still winter time pretty much. I don't know why it's so dang hot in here. Okay, I'm gonna go back over this barbarian flesh one more time. I might just end this video for now because it's getting pretty long. Come on, baby. I want a ton of it. Not enough. Okay. Much better this time. I finally got some on his face. First time I could not get it to do anything to his face. Way too much thinner and I put in there. Okay, barbarian is not the greatest paint. It never was the first time either. I mean, I just gotta figure out how it works, but that'll work with it. But I had the same trouble with the original barbarian. It just would not cover. It took like four coats to get it to go on. Anyway, we're gonna stop this here because it's already getting up into like the 40-minute range. And I am boiling again. I am dying of heat. Got a fan here, but it gets loud. Okay, I'll be back when I'm ready to paint some other parts of these. I'll see you next time. Alright, let's put on some red. Red. I've just done the flesh and the silvery armor. I'm running out of room here. Should have got a different one. Oh, there we go. Wash that one. That's what we'll do. Usually I like to wash them before I grab another one, but for now, that's all I have to do. Run around. Probably gonna hear my stomach growling every once in a while. I don't know what's going on with that, but maybe I should eat something. No, I don't really feel that hungry. goes on real nice. I like that. I like that. There we go. That's more like it. I wonder why I couldn't see anything. I won't paint the underside. That's perfect with the dark brown under there. Excellent. That. Gosh. Weave. Barely peeking out of there. I think that's a little bit of sleeve right there. Just barely, and a little bit of sleeve there. A little bit right there, in that little triangle. Okay, I think we'll do the, I better not do the scabbard with red, because it'll blend right in with, at least not this red. Sitting right on top of the other red, so I'll use leather or something. Okay, there's the first one. See, well, hopefully that's somewhat visible. Went on real good. Fanatics paint, army painter, working out real well. It's going to take a little bit getting used to, I think, just to get the ratio of how much medium I need or don't need compared to what I was using before. Any other paint? Sleeve right there. Hope this will cover up that metal, and I want to. And I painted some things metal that I shouldn't have. Went back over a couple of them off camera with the white, but there's a few I didn't see. Oh shit. Now I'm going back over the middle. Red. Boy. Stuff dries pretty quick. I was able to get it off of there though, but it was almost dry. It does dry pretty fast. There's like a collar around there. Neck, kinda. I think it's supposed to be red. Well, or not red necessarily, but a different color. Tunic coming out the top. Is that the tunic or is that the... I see under there. Just enough to give you the idea that there's something there, and that's about it. This guy, because it's really covered up. What do we got here? You guys are smaller than your average. 28 millimeter, they're just a little bit tinier, I think. Not a whole lot to them. Wonder if these are some of the Warlord's oldest figures. First ones. I don't know, I haven't been around long enough to know all this. They're definitely smaller, but I think a lot of Warlord's figures are a little smaller. Lightly and some. That'll leave dark a little bit. Little tiny bit right there, just to make it look like there's a little bit of cloth there. There, this brush is really good. Perfect for this. This guy's collar area. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing somewhat. It's pretty bright in here. I always say that, you know, quite as bright on cameras. I'm gonna go check the video. Still pretty bright though. Okay. Go with fur brown. Try to do some of the leathery parts real quick. Shoes. Brown and topaz are almost too close to the same. I may have to go with darker leather on this guy's shoes. We'll see how it looks when it dries. Might go back and sliver in some skin showing through the boots here, but for now I'm just going to cover it up. Remember, I am not an expert. I just paint for fun. I don't know what the heck. I'm not trying to show anybody how to do anything. I'm just doing it for fun. Videotaping for fun. Believe it's enjoyable somewhat. That's it. A lot more interesting when I can actually talk and it's not the middle of the night, but I gotta be kind of quiet.
until it gets light out. Once we're getting light out. Use late night relaxing streams. MSR or whatever it's called. It's not a stream. See, I don't even know what I'm talking about. Video. Late night video. Up all night. On the sheer. Showing my age. Most people have no idea what I'm talking about. Gilbert Gottfried. Those were the days, up all night with Gilbert Gottfried or Rhonda, Joe Bob Briggs. Whatever his was he on up all night? I can't remember. It was the same type of show, though. Showed all the good movies, B movies, late at night. They were the stuff. Okay, I'm getting there. They're looking pretty neat so far. I think I'm going to turn off the video and have a little break again. I like to have a little break once in a while and get my creative juices flowing again. I'll be back. Alright, let's continue on. Get some oak brown. And some white. Try to lighten up the brown and put it on the scabbard and that thingamajig strap goes around. Enough. A little tiny bit of white, lighten this up just a little bit. Get more, lighten that up, kind of get a lighter brown. Sure, we're going here. Okay, we're good. Okay, I was gonna do the scabbard. In between middle pieces, I think I'll do the little crossbar things. Silver or something. do his beard too. Moustache. Don't really have any eyebrows hidden. I think I might need to clean off the camera. Dingy. Not real quick. Hours. And a hazy picture in there. I don't know if really the case or what. Sorry. I'm gonna make this picture look better if possible. That'll help or not. I think that maybe looks better, or it's all my brain. I could be losing my mind like usual. Okay. Get his strap done now. Do just a little more. Okay, I'm gonna hard to see down in there underneath his arm. Yeah, I need to get some more of these brushes. This brush is just boom, right on the money, man. Brush I got off Amazon. I got a few of them, but I need more. Got a nice backup supply of these. These are excellent. Show you what it is here in a minute, just in case you're curious. Works really good for me. Doesn't mean it's the best thing on earth. I don't have any other super expensive. I do have a master class one coming from Army Painter one. Might even be in the mail today. That's not really expensive either. More than anything else I bought. These brushes can get pretty expensive. I don't think I need all that. I'm not that pro. I need fabulous brush on earth. I probably never will be. This is a Princeton Heritage 2.0 or whatever. I don't know. 2.0, 2.0s. They're on Amazon, and they're like $8 or something a piece. They work pretty dang good for me. I like it. I like it a lot. One more time before that dries up. I'll never probably get that exact shade again. Might as well get what I can. Not a mixologist. Not a saucier. Whoops. Specialize in sauces. Yeah, I've watched a lot of movies in my day, believe me. Anybody know what movie that's from? Saucier. Specialized in sauces. I'll leave it a mystery, and hopefully somebody will figure it out in the comments. Anybody ever watches my videos? A few people watch. Not a whole lot yet, but I do thank the people that have subscribed. It's excellent. I thank you very much. I hope you stick around. Hopefully some new people start showing up. Get the ball rolling. Get the street running, yo. Get up balling this. Jobs. Delirious like always. Don't pay any attention to my bullshit. And his beard again, just for good measure. Looks excellent right now. I like it. Worked out really well. Cut. Guess we'll just keep rolling here. I think I know what I want to do next. I'm going to get bronze and do their little thing that hangs down in the front. Maybe I'll do gold. I want it to shine right there. I can always put, well, I'm going to put wash on. I got to use everything from this set only, though, so the end result could be mysterious. That'd be good, but it wouldn't be what I would do normally. If I had every single paint they had, it would be a little different. Holy mother, look at this shit. It's just oozing out. Still. I'm gonna have to pause this and save some of this paint. I'll be back. Okay, we're back after that complete nightmare that just happened. It started oozing out like it was on my other video where I was putting on paper, and then so I got some of the excess off, and then I took the top off and it went flying. So I had to search all over the floor for it, and then I got it. You probably see it on my microphone. I've got it all over my pants, all over my table. I mean, not a lot, but shouldn't have happened at all. This stuff like oozes out by itself. I fixed the bronze one also off screen. I knew it was going to do the same stupid thing. Hopefully they won't do that anymore. I squeezed them a little bit before I put the cap on. So they hopefully suck the air in instead of pushing it out. Fingers crossed that that shit won't happen anymore. I mean, they're not overfilled or anything. Fucking lids absolutely smeared with this shit. I gotta wash the lid out. Forgot to do that. Fucking god, dude. Ugh. Hey, Army Painter, how about sending me some more greedy gold and weapon bronze since it's everywhere but on my miniature? Oh my fucking god, dude. All I did was barely squeeze it so I could fucking get some air in. What is up with these motherfucking metals? Well, I guess I won't squeeze it at all. Unbelievable. Fuck. Sorry, I've completely lost it here. It's really pissing me off. I mean, it's all over my freaking hands. Stress levels. Trying not to do it on camera, but I'm at that point where I really don't care. This has really pushed me to the fucking limit. I don't like wasting paint, and I just wasted half a fucking bottle probably because the shit don't want to stay in there, but it's, I don't know what the hell, it's self-propelled. Triggered big time. That was a fiasco. I mean, it busted off my microphone. I had to put it back together because I was reaching down for the cap that fell on the floor and hit the microphone. It's just like a whole bunch of things happened all at once. Well, off camera, luckily. I mean, I suppose it would have been funny for somebody watching. Comic gold, literally greedy comic gold. Okay, got their little danglies painted. I think I'll do this one.
Everything but the weapon. I think I'll use weapon bronze on the weapon. Gold on all the other parts. Give it that luster. Gold I have left. Fucking all over my floor and my shirt, my pants and my table and every goddamn thing else on the fucking planet. Except for the miniature. Because it's alive. I don't know what the hell is up with that stuff. Got a mind of its own, I'll tell you.